But draw. Of course, it's a dream final match, and both nation, Thai and Vietnam, want to win this game also, and we were led by Vietnam for the first half 1-0, and then we can got 2-1 in the second half. But at the end, Vietnam can score, so it's the score is 2-2, which is for me it's okay. Of course, I think that Thai should win because there's only a few minutes left. But anything can happen for the football.
Do you regret with that result?
Of course, regret, but it's passed already. So much focus on the 16th final match in which is a home game in Thailand.
Talking about some situation that Thailand can win some penalty kick.
You mean from the first half, right? I don't see the video yet that this is a penalty or not, so I'm not sure to answer this answer.
About some action of Thailand Thong Bumathang with the captain Vietnam, do you see
number three. So for me the games for everyone should be the games in the football game, but sometimes you know emotional too much sometimes will damage the emotion of the others also, but it's gone already, so everything passed already.
Do you want to say something with the telethon and even Quen Ngoc Hai after this game?
To say what?
To say something to help them improve the character.
You mean the Vietnam?
Even Bumathang.
Oh, it's a very difficult answer for me as a Thailand team manager. But I think now, you know, everyone will see every game for every nation. I think to play in the football game, it's much better. But for me there are so many things in this stadium about the at least for me I appreciate for the passion of the Vietnamese football fan, and I respect in everything which is after the game already.
Okay, thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
madam.
Thank you.
Come on.